fearing for their life after this crash on Daniels Parkway in Fort Myers. A car was crushed beyond repair. The crash report says one of the drivers took their car through standing water, puddled on the road. That's when they started hydroplaning, swerved right into another lane, and smashed head-on into the other car. NBC2's Brianna Fernandez shows us what you can do before you hit the road to make sure your wheels stay on the street.
With rainy season here, it takes a small amount of water for your car to lose control.
So before getting behind the wheel, the first thing you should do is check your tires.
On Sunday night,
Florida Highway Patrol responded to a two-vehicle traffic crash on Daniels Parkway near Eagle Ridge Drive last night about just shortly before 9:30 p.m.
Investigators say a 45-year-old Fort Myers man drove through standing water, lost control, plowed over a median, and slammed into another car head-on.
The driver of the vehicle going westbound, unfortunately, was pronounced deceased.
The 63-year-old St. Petersburg woman driving the other car killed. FHP using last night's tragedy to remind drivers.
You know, people sometimes will drive in wet weather like they do in dry weather, and they're two totally different situations.
If you add a little water, that trip is going to take some time.
Wet pavement contributes to nearly 1.2 million traffic crashes each year.
What could be even worse is having bad tires added into the mix.
Your chance of hydroplaning in the traffic class is minimized.
If you find yourself losing control,
the worst thing you can do is slam on the brakes.
Instead, experts say take the foot off the gas and brake gently.
Slow down, safe following distance, tires in good working condition, and do everything possible to stay 100% focused behind the wheel.
The name of the victim is not available yet. FHP says this crash is still under investigation. In Lee County, Brianna Fernandez, NBC2.